The best and worst personality traits of the Gemini zodiac sign. Along with the other air signs Libra and Aquarius, the Gemini zodiac sign is fun-loving, quick-witted, and is considered the life of the party. However, because they are also known as the chameleon of the zodiac, Geminis tend to have more than one side to them, including being indecisive, superficial, and on edge. People with a Gemini sun sign are born between May 21st and June 20th, and are known for possessing many complex personality traits. What is a Gemini? Ruled by Mercury, the planet of communication, intellect and reason, Gemini is the third sign in astrology, making them somewhat of the teenager of the zodiac. They are unpredictable, and their emotions lead to inner turmoil, which is why they tend to hide their feelings, underneath their thirst for knowledge and adventure. The symbol of Gemini, known as the twins, originated in Greek mythology. As the story goes, twin half-brothers Castor and Pollux were born to different fathers, with Pollux being the son of Zeus. When Castor died, Pollux asked Zeus to make him and Castor immortal, thus joining them together forever. This is why Gemini is said to have dual personalities. In addition, the Gemini glyph is meant to look like the Roman numeral 2, representing duality. This symbol fits the Gemini personality perfectly, as they are extremely adaptable and so versatile that they almost come off as having two completely different personalities. The twins are also strongly tied to Gemini's communication skills. The exchange of words and new, fresh ideas are credited to the duality of this sign's nature. Gemini's desire for human interaction and knowledgeable discussions, where thoughts are shared freely, is unmatched among the other zodiac signs. The 7 best Gemini personality traits. 1. Intelligent. Since their ruling planet is Mercury, it's no wonder that Geminis love to learn. These intellectuals try to gather as much information about everything they are interested in, and always seek out more knowledge. Gemini is an air sign, meaning they value intellect more than anything. They are serious thinkers, and intelligence is the solution to everything. 2. Energetic. Geminis have a lust for life. Both the Gemini man and Gemini woman crave adventure, amusement, trying new things, and are always searching for the next source of pleasure. Geminis are the first person willing to try something new, and use their positive attitude to push them forward in all aspects of life. 3. Adaptable. Because Gemini is a mutable sign, they easily adapt to the world around them, seeking harmony above all else. This trait makes it a breeze for Gemini to go with the flow, as they are always prepared for change, or an experience they've never had before. 4. Curious. With a zodiac sign as intellectual as Gemini, this makes them naturally curious as well. They question everything and won't stop until they get an answer. At heart, Geminis are just big kids with a childlike wonder for anything their mind can explore. 5. Funny. While Geminis are highly intellectual, they also have quite the funny bone. Their sense of humor comes in the form of jokes and quick retorts, as well as a bit of sarcasm. Anyone who can keep up with their fast pace will appreciate the level of comedy. 6. Persuasive. Another way in which their intelligence serves them, Geminis are capable of convincing anyone to take their side. These cerebral thinkers have already come up with every response to an argument before it even begins, and they are unlikely to accept defeat. 7. Social. Geminis absolutely love to talk, and not about minutiae, either. They enjoy having deep conversations that engage their minds. And if they are at a party, their naturally charismatic nature makes them highly approachable and friendly. Anyone who meets Gemini will come away with a friend. The 6 worst Gemini personality traits. 8. Indecisive. Being so intellectual comes with its downsides, as Geminis tend to have trouble making decisions. They bounce back and forth between one idea and another, constantly changing their minds. Geminis sometimes make decisions hastily or out of anxiety. 9. Restless. Geminis are very easily bored and find it hard to sit still for even a minute. This makes it difficult to focus on one thing for too long. If they start a project, they are unlikely to finish it without beginning a new one. 10. Flaky. Due to their social nature, Geminis tend to have lots of friends. This can cause issues within their long-time friendships, because Gemini will sometimes back out of plans last minute. They just aren't that reliable, and prefer to have fun over sticking to one objective. 11. Childish. Remember how Geminis are the teenagers of the zodiac? That means they haven't yet reached maturity, and tend to act foolish. Geminis aren't above throwing a tantrum, or becoming irritated when they aren't having as much fun as they wish. 12. Superficial. Because Gemini can't focus for long, they tend to ignore the smallest details in every situation. Since they also want to learn more and more, without absorbing in-depth information, they can't quite master one subject. Rather, they know many things about many different topics. 13. Anxious. Geminis become quite nervous when they take on more projects or responsibilities than they can handle. They bounce from one place to the next, never staying in one area for long, and don't know how to slow down. This can cause anxiety and nervousness because they overcommit. Tips for relating to a Gemini personality. 1. Be patient with them. If you're hanging around a Gemini, you need to know that they are go-go-go, always seeking out new adventures. This can run some people the wrong way, making them feel rushed or unappreciated. But be sure to stay calm with Gemini when this happens, especially because they need that balance. 2. Stimulate their creativity. Gemini's personality can feel overwhelming to some, but rather than trying to stifle their creativity, encourage it. Perhaps you want to try a new venture. In that case, take Gemini along with you. Keep thinking of ways to let them express their imagination, without feeling held back. 3. Never try to change them. This zodiac sign is unique for many reasons, and because they are the way they are, don't think for one second that they will change. Geminis are unapologetically and authentically themselves, so maintaining a relationship with them, romantic or platonic, means accepting them, flaws and all. 4. Make sure the mood stays fun. The best way to get in Gemini's good graces and keep the peace is to give them an outlet for their energy. That means either planning something entertaining for them or following along on an adventure they have in mind. Above all, keep the mood light, and you won't see Gemini's bad side at any time soon. Best Gemini compatibility and relationship advice for Gemini. There are certain zodiac signs who get along with Gemini quite well. So well, in fact, that it can lead to a romantic relationship. With Gemini compatibility, this sign is most compatible with Aries, Leo, Libra, Aquarius. Aries and Leo are fire signs, while Libra and Aquarius are the other two air signs. Gemini and Aries. Just like Gemini, Aries is a seeker of knowledge and adventure. Highly independent by nature, these two signs complement one another and are always up for something exciting. Gemini and Leo. These two signs value honesty and intelligence above all else. Both are independent creatures, and don't pressure one another to change who they are. Gemini and Libra. As an air sign, Libra understands Gemini on a deeper level. Both signs love to try new things, won't ever tire of their shared energy, and have a penchant for open communication. Gemini and Aquarius. Aquarius and Gemini both enjoy intellectual conversations and adventure. But they also deal with their emotions the same way, preferring rationality to reaction. What is the personality of a Gemini? The personality of Gemini is curious, intellectual, social, energetic, and perceptive, but is also indecisive, on edge, unreliable, and unfocused. What are Geminis known for? Geminis are mostly known for their ability to adapt to change, create excitement and energy, and hold interesting conversations with everyone they meet. Though Geminis are said to be two-faced, they really just want a taste of everything and, essentially, are two people in one. Who does the Gemini not get along with? Gemini doesn't quite get along with Taurus or Pisces. Taurus is stubborn and practical, meaning they don't vibe well with Gemini's demand for constant activity. Taurus is also reliable, conflicting with Gemini's inability to be held back. Another sign Geminis don't mesh well with is Pisces. Pisces lives their life based on intuition and feeling, while Gemini lives on delight and excitement. Pisces is also way too sensitive for Gemini's tendency to provoke.